Jean Froissart was a French-speaking medieval author and court historian from the Low Countries who wrote several works, including Chronicles and Meliador, a long Arthurian romance, and a large body of poetry, both short lyrical forms as well as longer narrative poems. For centuries, Froissart's chronicles have been recognized as the chief expression of the chivalric revival of the 14th-century kingdoms of England, France, and Scotland. His history is also an important source for the first half of the Hundred Years' War. What little is known of Froissart's life comes mainly from his historical writings and from archival sources which mention him in the service of aristocrats or receiving gifts from them. Although his poems have also been used in the past to reconstruct aspects of his biography, this approach is in fact flawed, as the I persona which appears in many of the poems should not be construed as a reliable reference to the historical author. This is why Deleuze has characterized these works as pseudo-autobiographical. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.